This painting called Autumn Meadows is by Albert Pinkham Ryder, who was born on March 19, 1847. Ryder was a mystic and a romantic. His life work of about 150 paintings was produced slowly. His works are therefore difficult to date with certainty. Can you guess the nationality of the artist? You have 3 seconds to answer. Albert Pinkham Ryder, born in New Bedford, was an American painter